Right, time for the hardest run in the game. So many tricks in this one, it's almost impossible to beat the incredible time of 3:48.6. But I'm gonna give it a shot. This is like the hardest run in the entire game, no doubt about it. And let's go. Oh, hang on, never mind. I need to do one small thing. Rightio. Let's try it again. And go. Ooh. Off to a good start. Alright. This is really difficult. I don't even know if anybody can get past this level without dying at least once. But I'm gonna try. Ooh, I just nailed that trick there. Thank God for that. Alright. Oh, this is the hard section. I hate this section, it's so difficult. Holy crap, I just got it. What a record pace. Nothing can stop me. Now this is the hard part. No, this is like worse than that section there. You have to like press X. And that's difficult to do for some people, but the idea of it is you want to put your finger over the X button and then press down, and that will cause you to shoot, that will make you shoot in the game. It's an incredible tactic for this game. I don't think it's intended, but I managed to pull it off. Which is, you can do a lot of weird stuff like that. You know, like hit other spaceships in the air. Just nailed that section. That part is also quite difficult. Not as hard as the other one. Right. That part was easy. See if I can get this part. Be cutting it close here. Ooh, lucky. Thank God I got that. That part is also quite difficult. For a bit, let this finish up. I have no idea how that's 9 seconds faster. I mean, I'm using PC, which has got faster load times than the Wii, but it's like a whole 9 seconds. There's no way that load screens would have would go for 9 seconds longer on the Wii than it does on the PC. Oh well. This, at least, I got the hardest run in the game over and done with. Hated that one.